You know they're parasitic, right? Cowbirds. Yeah. They like lay their eggs in other birds' nests.
For it things to go fill up like 5 gallon buckets, like it's like a refugee camp. It was just like, this is crazy. Yeah, that one's a little bit more muted colors. That's a really green female right there. Yeah, look how green that female is.
The guy told me that if it's really, really authentic, that's probably a male. And it's a male.
Oh.
And he said that's why there's some of the more green colors. Like how the heck his head, you know, he's in the blue. And
yeah.
So that's kind of, he said that would be an immature. But when there's that color green inside the dual green, it's probably an immature.
Interesting. I did not know that. You don't really see green birds around. It's really interesting. I think there's only like 400 of them or something like that. It's the same thing with whooping cranes. They got down to single digits on the list. But I always love those stories of just like getting really close to the end and then humans just don't really see anything about it. I think once you actually start caring about it, you can, you know, bring things back pretty effectively. Restore environments and things like that.